Year 2000, here's the quo, blowing the roof off the place. This is Rollover Laid Down. Top of the Pops 2. Here's an insight into Francis's private life.
A lot of people think that the lyrics to Roll Over, Lay Down are literally about sex. And at the time, again, my ex-wife, dear girl.
That's right.
And she used to, if she wanted a row, if it was a problem, she would stay up and sit on my side of the bed, sit up in it and fall asleep. And I'd got home one night before that, and I was telling my son the other night, okay, and she was doing these cheese, potato and onion pies, and the kitchen was alive and the house was all going. It was great to come home, you know. I got a cup of tea even and this pie, and then the following night it couldn't have been any more different. And I said, sort of roll over, lay down and let me in. And that's the whole thing about the song. When I got home that night, early one morning, seeing the note written in ink pinned to the door, it was, it's just how it is in this group, I'm sorry.
Thank you.
tell us how not changing either their clothes or their style has somehow...